Our first point is 0, 1. So we're going to go up 1. Our next point is 3, 1. So we're going to go over 3 and up 1. And now we're going to draw a line that passes through both of these points.